The room at the end of the corridor was closed off. It felt significant. Something terrible would happen there. The prop room had been changed from room 104 to room 225. The troop were busy building their own Wicker Man, where they themselves would be sacrificed.
A writer trapped in a dream world attempts to write a story to shape reality around him and escape. He is beset by visions leaking in from realities beyond his own. He uses those visions as inspiration for his stories in hopes of giving them power to make them come true. Us, hidden few, know that ultimately he will succeed. But before that, many of his stories collapse back into the stuff that dreams are made of to remain as they began, works of fiction. And yet, maybe there is a gleam of truth to be unearthed from these tales. Rare glimpse into the unseen realities beyond our own, offering us intriguing avenues of contemplation as they transpire in the Night Springs.
I'm lost in the dark.
This is where they gathered before the plague. This is where it began.
Set up a play in a hotel. Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was perfect for this. It's said to be haunted. Dark stories about murder, death, suicide. Supposedly, an actual cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom. Did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel, yes. That's a trope for a reason.
nothing.
The plot changed the details of the world.
Dr. Casper Darling, formerly of the Federal Bureau of Control. I think the signal is coming through now. Are you receiving me? Something shifted. The previously observed interference disrupting my broadcast has dropped. Fluctuation in gravitational forces, either something moved out of the way or my relative position to a change, but the alignment and, or, the condition of this whole plane spiraled to a more favorable position. The ordinary rules of reality do not apply here. suspect to drive. This place is a dreamscape. But who's the dreamer? And how do you wake up from this dream? I've been taking readings with the limited equipment I've been able to secure. Data accumulating. Hypotheses taking shape. My struggle with this, that the way this place works makes any hypothesis immediately come back to alter and contaminate the data. Anyway, I've been working to capture and isolate and amplify certain frequencies from the background radiation and ambient noise, so let's see what happens.
Hey, Tim. New map, huh?
Yep. Look, I've never been to New York, but I can tell you that this ain't it.
I heard you humming again.
Yeah, I can't get this song out of my head. It's a real earworm. I hear it in my dreams.
I know that song you keep humming. It's the theme from Night Springs.
That old sci-fi show?
Sci-fi horror anthology. I used to write for a long time ago.
Look, it sounds a bit nuts, but I think the song is connected to Door. Or, it's my subconscious telling me that this is all pretty out there.
The ballroom would be the stage of a key scene in the play.